The pharmacy, huh?
Sounds like the first place I visit. You know what I'm saying?
This is Team 3, heading to the pharmacy.
We just lost contact with Fort de Bouc.
Barcelona, Montpellier, and de Bouc, all gone in a day.
475k. That's almost 20 kilometers per hour.
Without stopping.
You've got 2 hours max before it hits.
Calm down, man. Count your breaths.
Nah, let him stress. It sharpens him up.
You're a piece of shit, Eloise.
But you love me.
Yep.
Eloise.
That haircut, though. Phew.
Good thing we've got nobody in there.
I scarfed down a few pieces of...
Damn shot!
Cereal.
What'd you say? I didn't understand any of that.
Over that wall.
Trying to scarf down some cereal real quick.
Oh, I know. It's hard to eat cereal and play this.
On the ground.
Raoul's gonna protect me. Raoul.
Oh yeah. He's pretty good at that.
Unless we find Team 1 survivors.
Their chances of survival
are guy over here. You can't stop me!
Oh no. Freaking bull.
Incoming!
Yeah. Got Raoul. Luckily you. Oh god, what the heck?
Lurker down.
Too close.
Hell yeah.
Using up teamwork, so they're trying to punish us.
I have a visual in the pharmacy.
Well, yeah, I think you know that when you wait around too long, not always, though, I don't think.
We've reached the pharmacy. Pharmacy has been looted.
Search it quickly. Team 2 is already reporting heavy contact.
We've located Marcel Martin's body.
Pick his pocket.
Ooh.
We need something that starts with CEF.
Any generation of cephalosporin.
Whatever. Jeremy, Team 3 moving to the church.
I don't like
I've
this.
Got meds.
Very close. Bacterial meningitis can be fatal without antibiotics.
They're here. KIA.
Huh?
It's not enough. Keep searching. Blood trail. Looks like somebody made it to the church.
Y'all suck. I'm rage quitting.
You sound pretty rageful right now.
I'm giggling.
This one has meds.
Giggle quitting. Giggle quitting.
Stim boost.
Stim boost. Stim.
Get on with it and search the bodies.
Bandages out.
I'm still here.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Bam.
Huh?
Got a red bam. Just sample though.
Silent. Yeah, no, I don't think that one's it. I think it's after we pass this place.
Oh, okay. Okay, okay. Raoul, as an NPC, you got any tips for us?
Nah, he ain't got nothing.
Adrenaline.
Reloading!
Raoul got up on that van. Hey, boys.
Enough games! Help me!
Yeah, take that one, Kyle.
Slam to the ground.
Uh-huh. Well, he was running for me, I think. And then I ran. And he just grabbed Kyle. I need a shower.
Here we go.
Check this out.
Did you find it? Red van?
I'm empty.
Not so much a van. Apparently.
Nothing.
Need ammo.
What? Yeah, it was in that little box.
I don't think Kyle didn't have it.
Take a look at this. I'm okay.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, it was weird. I didn't see it.
Game time.
No bit.
In the right hands.
This door.
Don't make a sound. Knock, knock.
ammo anytime soon.
Busted up white van looking thing.
There he is! Darker!
Dim shot!
Dim
shot! Why is no one guarding the north gates?
There's no one left. Get inside.
We stopped them here. Look it up, Jeremy.
God help you, Team 3. This shitty world doesn't deserve you.
No.
Machine gun set!
Something must be drawing them down the coast.
I think it's obvious. French people taste better. To go. Stim boost.
Cover the harbor road.
Come some two bull. Oh, I don't know what they are.
I was
They need help.
Of course they do. Where are they?
Approaching Cour Julien. The square.
Tell them we're on our way.
Ammo?
Yeah, okay.
The less noise we make, the better.
Found it. I found it, Ian.
All eyes over here!
All eyes on me.
In the center of the ring, just like a circus.
Wow. Bunch of those.
Correct one, lurker! Dim shot!
I screwed up.
Oops. I screwed up.
Why can't they just say sorry?
Oops.
Like it says.
Where are you, Team 3?
Moving as fast as we can under the circumstances.
Your loins reporting a storm like we've never seen before. We need you at the square. The army left weapons caches there when they withdrew.
Feels like just to be picked up and just slammed down on the ground.
Not comfortable, I know that.
Swapping out.
Chest over here. I think it's behind a gate though. Yeah, it is. Yeah, it's behind a gate.
We'll get to it.
Mm-hmm. Chainsaw.
Look what I found.
That's what I said already.
Jeremy, we're moving through the shitty art museum.
Shitty art museum.
I'm gonna take out Raoul so I can give him some health.
Do it.
Oh, he'll start running. Oh, I took him out completely. Sorry, Raoul. See you in the next world.
He'll do. This is going to hurt. Lurker, there! Good job. We've reached the square. Has Team 2 arrived?
This is Team 2. We're almost at the square. Yeah. When the first one arrives, we need you to keep the zig back so my cutters can get those gun lockers open.
Cutters? What?
Battle rifles, single click.
That's fine with me if it's better than mine. I mean, mine's single click, but pretty strong. Just turn the volume down, jeez.
Full of boxes. I got the top, get to the back. Coming!
from the street!
Up. They're right, like running off of the buildings, top of the buildings. But...
Jeremy, just we're heading back.
We lost contact with Fort Nuno.
Shit.
Maniac zombies.
Our base won't hold, even with these weapons.
Nuno's missile cover is critical. We have to reach them.
We have to reach them. We must. We must reach them at all cost. My boy.
All right, Megamind. What do you got for us?
Bridge is too exposed. Hill is too steep. We go through town.
Ah! Fuck that! It's full of Zeke!
No, he's right. The town has a stone-cutting factory with a lift.
It'll take us right up to the fort. Swarm must be close now.
Filter.
Let's make this fast.
We have Zeke.
Don't shoot me! Shoot them!
Yeah. Swapping out! Boom! Put him down! Hold this for me! There's the lurker
down!
Neverwinter.
Yeah. Yeah. I think it's gonna be hard to beat New World's water. Water looks pretty good though.
Somewhere. I'm at a juncture. them boost. When we reach the top, it's likely to be unmanned.
I'll stay behind to launch the missile.
That makes sense.
Oh, don't get too sentimental, Raoul.
Who?
Give me a sec!
Oops. Good thing I saved you. Kyle, the Kyle thought I saved you.
Through this house.
Hey, Ian.
Hey.
Oh, never mind, that was Raoul.
I'm empty!
I got a car in here, in this little alleyway that's like horizontal, like in Austin Powers. And he goes to turn around. In that little hallway. Special weapon if anyone needs one. Machine gun.
Need ammo.
Lurker in our vicinity. Stay
tink, 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 tink.
I'm empty.
That was a little teacher grabby.
Need ammo. Yes, watch out for the.
My god, we got three specials coming up.
I'm still here. I'm empty.
Raoul's health, he's got like nothing.
That's the end of that lurker.
I think it was back there beating him up for an hour.
Kyle.
Need ammo. I've reached the lift. The car is up at the fort.
Push the button to bring it down.
Don't leave this defense kit behind.
Did you find the ammo, guys? Yeah, I found some. I just marked it.
I don't see the room there.
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Are you ready for us to push the button, though?
No.
Kyle's calling for it. He's like, push it now, like right now. Look at him. Look at him.
Do it,
man. It's making too much goddamn noise!
Kyle's a little bitch. Here, come over here.
Found some defenses.
Oh, never mind. It's just one. Never mind. I'll come over here.
Oh my god. They're coming in.
Where are they coming?
Yeah, check that out, E. What? I'm using the saw down here. Yeah, there you go. Kyle's just over here getting fucked up.
Good job. I pulled up here.
Kill that thing. Ooh, that might have been my fault, Kyle. A third grenade.
They're
over here.
No, let's just hang out here and watch the sharks. Naval fort. So you peed on yourself?
Let's hope they would have healed me or something. Give me a recharge. <yeah. laughs>
The boat should be straight ahead.
Yeah, I need some refill or some ammo.
In their right hands.
Oh. Everything.
Stay quiet. One
less lurker. She fucking dumb.
Incoming heavy! No more bolt! Give me a sec! Grenade!
something in this building.
Hey! Somebody out there!
Stay where you are! You can't stop me! Auto-turret activated!
Oh.
I appreciate that. Did everyone survive?
All but one. He didn't make it inside in time.
I did.
High voltage bridge.
Shit. That can't be more than 2 kilometers away.
Oh, missed
the missile launcher. Is it working?
It should be. It'll need reloading. I'm coming out.
Do not move. Tell us what to do.
You need to look at the missiles. We stole them around the fort.
What's your name?
Gaspar.
Gaspar. When we're done here, we need you to provide missile cover for Marseille, okay?
Absolutely.
I wish there was a dodge, but...
Munitions acquired.
No, I know, I keep doing that sometimes. Try and hit one. And there isn't one.
Not a moment.
We're losing time! Load the missiles!
Load the turret! Missiles are locked in.
Our radar burnt out long ago, but we've got a manual system. Use the control panel.
Come good.
Missiles are in here.
Check this out.
Oh, I got missiles on me.
Loaded.
Let's see some fireworks. Munitions acquired. Moving to the turret.
Missed the what? Oh, can I only hit at the red shit?
Oh no. Oh, we're trying to even shoot at.
Oh yeah, I think we're just a tear up the collapse where they're coming from. What do you mean missed? What the fuck?
I found missile. Taking them to the turret.
Oh, there's no missiles in it. You gotta put them in the... Oh. Alright. There we go. Look, they didn't even hit him. Oh my god. At least not on mine. The missiles didn't really hit. They just shot past it. Oh god.
Oh,
I think I took you out.
Uh-oh.
Who shot me?
Missile loaded.
Let's see see some fireworks.
I grab something. Stand too close. Oh no. Man, this is shit out of me. I got missiles right here, Kyle, just stay there.
These guys need help with the fence, apparently.
But don't let me leave.
My aim was off.
No time for that. Down. I didn't know I was even low on health.
Oh god. Freaking juggernaut.
Who's got the missiles and why aren't they loaded?
No, I'm low on health.
I got some missiles. Missiles loaded. Take out the red things. Missiles.
I'm empty. I've got the missiles and why aren't they loaded? You can't stop me.
All right, missiles loaded.
From here.
Yes,
we'll
sir.
Hold them back as long as we can. I'll wait for your signal, then unleash my little fire demons.
Yeah, that's just weird, man.
I've been up here a long time.
How's it going?
Because he's been up here a long time, so he's only got corny jokes.
Yeah, but he's got, it took, I got 6 million, almost, no, not quite 6 million kills, 5.3 million kills, this thing, which only gave me, I think, about 50 million kill points.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it was like nothing. I was like, well, geez. People with a billion kill points, they got a lot of kills.
Jeremy? We're just inside the northern gate. Is the charge set?
It is. Listen, guys, in case this doesn't work...
Gaius.
Whoa, don't say that shit. It's bad luck.
This doesn't work.
We're
gonna die.
I just want you to know that...
Shut up, man. I'm serious.
What? I wanna know.
It's gonna work.
Of course.
Wait a second.
Fuel truck's just outside the fence. Let's make a moat.
Almost.
Zoltan.
Lurker, incoming. Zeke's on.
Good one, Kyle. Good one.
Thank you. We've located the tanker.
Fuel pump is at the back. Start it up.
Forgot to record.
Pump is activated. Trench is filling.
Back inside and get to the wall.
Maybe she's right there.
Why are you not on that wall?
A plus C equals C.
On me. To lose the sun.
We'll never survive in the dark.
They're coming from the university building.
Look what I found.
You shot me.
You shot me. Using a nation. I'm pressing the button. Assemble! Run! Kyle, what are you doing over there, man? They just keep grabbing his ass. Get him, Raoul.
Thank you.
Beach charge. Out. Nothing you can do about it. Get him, Raoul.
Breach.
We're gonna need to blow the tunnel.
I'm gonna blow this door right here.
Do it.
Oh, I'm just gonna open that door.
Grab that flashlight.
Flashlight.
Yes, I hope so.
That's what she does. Somebody grab that flashlight.
Nothing. No, don't follow the marker. Don't do it.
Got the flashlight. Let's keep moving.
Got the flashlight. Preach charge.
Preaching charge.
Where are you?
Zombie pervert. Is that what she said?
Rest with lurker.
Oh, I'm about it. Keep forgetting you. Look at the hall. Yeah. Fire sample on y'all.
I'm looking for you. Alright. Yeah. I want it. Oh wait, I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna steal it.
Stay alert.
Scary. It is a little scary.
Yeah, it's scary when I just hit a little red symbol.
Yeah, there you go.
Commander Copter, out of commission! I hear something! I need light!
Use a flashlight. Use a flashlight. What about this, F? Oh.
tell us.
Flashlight, bud.
I don't know. Kyle's not doesn't have us on either. At least it's not showing it.
I'm just going to
say. We came down here for explosives. Keep looking.
Oh.
My mistake.
Should be down here.
God.
Man, that's completely dark.
It's tough. Yeah, what the fuck? God, how you gonna light?
He said he found one.
I've got explosives!
We're supposed to find that shit in the very right when we got in there. Holy shit, his face is fucking black, dude. Oh my goodness, what is this, Ultima Online? Come on.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, peeled for
like
the explosives.
This little circle of light, do you see it?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, dude. Now I can't wander off.
I missed one.
What?
I missed this. I got stuck somewhere.
I just lost. Yeah,
we came down here for explosives. Keep looking.
Oh, yeah, this is explosives.
Grab the explosives.
You need more. Okay, now plant them at the bridge.
Jeremy,
whose idea was it to put the explosives down here?
All right, here I am.
We're all together now. We're coming back. Maybe that's why there's only one light, because only one person needs to do it.
See for a little bit.
I climbed it for all of us.
Oh, okay.
They're coming through the gate. Close it up.
I got a virus sample.
Dig in as deep as you can. There's nowhere else to run.
He's still already with Mr. Cover. Don't.
We don't know. Our comms went down.
We need them to know when to fire.
We'll figure something out. We're working on it.
All right,
electro grid is on.
Disinfect, right? Used it again.
Ooh, look down there, we got some flames.
Just a shooter. Oh. Shot at the ground, but it shot straight up from the ground.
Is everybody okay?
I
didn't think so.
So, here we go. If I've been hiding it for a whole while, I'd say now would be the time to drink it.
Absolutely.
In the machine room, hypothetically, just leave your shoes outside.
I'm burning mine.
So close, almost had my... made it out with my... venom juice. What's that stuff called?
Virus.
Virus. Virus.